If you've ever been just north of Pune, you just might have boarded a train leaving Sunday, and you'd have been greeted by the sound of a man playing a sweet lullaby. And it's the super fast queen that he rides daily, and the trip that you just might remember, maybe, but it's the way that he just struck your heart. Steam blows through his heart, straight to Mumbai. And he talks to the people, as you would have heard, telling away, though he's never spoken a word, a story he's tailored just for you. I should tell her to come down to Deccan. And he's a reader of faces and figures akin, so you just might have to take the truth on the chin, whatever that means to you. She's 18 and oh so pretty. I found my own desire, a thousand miles away from home. Long lost beneath my prior life, it showed that she should be the one to be my own. So as I ponder the lessons that were taught on a train, and as the call weaved its way through the midsummer rain, how does it all relate? My mind pours as I wait for a reason. Just like a script they stole from a classic of love, I've been stricken by a cliché from above, a revelation delivered through song. My station's coming up, not too long. I found my own desire, a thousand miles away from home. Lost beneath my prior life, it showed that she should be the one to be my own. Is for me, though I should probably question my own sanity. Is it the sticky air in this train? The moss fall in my brain, down in Deccan. But regardless of any bug that I caught, I hope you'll understand the train of my thought. Maybe you can say hi for me. I wouldn't dare to come back from Deccan.